Portugal has its own martial art. Forget about Eastern Asia with their kung fu, karate, and taekwondo. You don't need it. Portugal has you covered. It's called Jogo do Pau, which means game of the stick. Based on knightly medieval techniques, it originates in the mountains and was originally used by farmers for self-defense. It's still used to this day.